Hello students, welcome you back. In this video I am taking new topic, that is addition. You just spell along with me: A double D I T I O N, addition. In short form we are saying it add, A double D add, and this is the sign of addition. This is a sign of addition. We are saying it plus also. Okay, this is a very new topic for you, so just listen and watch this video very carefully. So this is the sign of addition and how to write add. Addition, A double D I T I O N, addition. And in short, we are writing add sums. What we are writing? Add sums. Now, what is the meaning of addition? Addition is to add something. Plus karna. Something you have, aapke paas kuch hai, usme aur kuch jama karna. And the result will be in the increasing form. That you will get the result in the increasing form. Like if you are having here, see, आपके मुंह में पानी आ जाएगा. What I have kept here, I have kept some of the toffees. When we will meet after this lockdown, surely I will offer you some of the toffees. But here I have collected these toffees only to explain this addition topic. Clear? See beta. Like how many toffees I have in my hand? Say 1, 2. Okay, your mama has given 2 toffee to you. Aapki mama ne kitni toffee di aapko? 2. And when you just gone to your dadi, again dadi has given, also given 2 toffees to you. Okay, now how many toffees altogether? What we will do? हम इसमें क्या करेंगे? जो मामा ने 2 टॉफीज दी उनको और दादी ने आपको 2 टॉफीज दी, बोथ द टॉफीज वी आर गोइंग टू ऐड, उनको हम जमा करेंगे, प्लस करेंगे. क्लियर? तो हाउ मेनी टॉफीज यू हैव नाउ? सो हाउ विल यू फाइंड इट? यू जस्ट काउंट इट. 1, 2, 3 एंड 4. सो आफ्टर एडिंग दीज टॉफीज, एडिशन, after doing this addition, add karne ke baad, you are going to get 4 toffees. Okay, so here so many are there. Just one more example I will take. Like if Anjana ma'am will give you 4 toffees, okay, and again when you'll go to your friend, he or she will give you more, 1 toffee. So altogether how many are there? What you will do? You will count. You have to count it. So count along with me. Yes, very good. Say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now you are having 5 toffees in your pocket. Okay. Likewise, bache, we are doing the addition. So I'm going to take some of the examples with the help of pictures. So after seeing that, it will more clear to you. Now just have a look to some of the examples. What is this? The sign of addition. Clear? The sign of addition. So how many butterflies are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What you have to write here? 6. Then 1, 2, 3. Okay, 3. So what? How many altogether? For this you have to add these numbers. So altogether it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What will be the answer? 9. Okay, beta.
Here some of the pages from your book Learning Arithmetic. The topic is count and add. Those who have the book at home, they can do these pages as a practice. Those who don't have the book with them, their mama can draw these pictures, some of the example for the practice. Okay, beta. See you soon in next video with more on addition. Bye.